Wipro chairman said Digital India has the capability of empowering ordinary citizens and give them easy access to knowledge and information. PM Modi will present the government's roadmap to digitize India.
The vision of the Prime Minister for Digital India is a very powerful one. It is for the first step forward for us as a country, as it aims to empower every single citizen with the power of technology. The program has three tenets: digital infrastructure for every citizen, a government services on demand that digital empowerment of citizens, and digital empowerment of citizens. Together, these will democratically democratize access to information and break down the digital divide of our country.
Powered by NNIS.